They did say just a couple of months ago, or six, five, wasn't even that a couple of months ago, that they thought they'd be running a deficit for at least the first 4 or 5 years. And so this doesn't surprise me that they're going to go back into deficit spending. And my big concern is how it affects, like today Moody's, you know, reaffirmed our AAA credit rating in BC, which is important to the future of BC. And my concern is it just going to be a spend, and then it'd be tax.